You have no immediate plans to ban AI-generated content from the platform.
No, we have no immediate plans. And in fact, it wouldn't even surprise me that if we look at the top chart of Spotify today, that there's legitimate use of AI done by artists, and we would allow for them. And then there's the one where it's clearly someone trying to steal someone's name or likeness or even infringe on someone's IP, at which point we would say that is not okay, that is not what we stand for, and we would take that down.